Now we have more breaking news coming in. Norfolk police are on the scene of a deadly shooting. Detectives are on Dubose Drive off Virginia Beach Boulevard in the Spartan Village area of the city. They say medics pronounced the man dead at the scene. That's what we know now. We have a crew going there now, so look for overnight details on WAVY.com and tomorrow morning on WAVY News 10 starting at 4:30 a.m.